Fatima Bertul from class 4. Your host of this day giving you a very hearty welcome. Today we are with happy and happy enthusiasm. Celebrating the most successful international language meeting. Here we have arranged a lot of programs to entertain you. I hope you may enjoy every act of my friend.
Thank you.
animal every day. But I eat egg meat. So every day I live a little bit of a lion. He eats it. One day the rabbit goes. The rabbit runs to the road. He went to the lion. He said, the lion was angry. He roared. Why are you late? The rabbit said, I beat the big lion the day. He wanted to eat me. He said he was the king. The lion said, "Good. It's my family. It was a perfect Sunday day. It's the zoo. We reached the zoo at 10 p.m. We saw a huge crowd gathering in front of the gate. After buying tickets, we entered the zoo. There are my name is Ali Muhammad. I am very emotional. I have a cat. My cat is so lucky. He has a dog that eyes are brown. The traffic rules do not play on the road. Cross the road to the river. Important element of our personality. It is an essential part of our life for both other people and ourselves. It is like an investment of whatever we give to another is with. Return us with profit. Give respect, take respect. Dear friends, receiving respect from others is important because it is very fast. We say finally and trust. Our service is to be safe and trust for life.
Like it's ready to do.